It's a great competitive event with a very serious purpose. The World Rescue Challenge pits fire and rescue teams from all over the world against one another in a three-day test of their skills at rescuing people trapped during road accidents. Now this year, the undisputed champions are a team from the Royal Berkshire Fire and Rescue Service. In fact, it's their third win in 4 years. So, how good are they? We sent Ben Moore to find out.
There are 200,000 car accidents in the UK every year, and if you're unlucky enough to be involved in a serious one, you want these guys turning up to rescue you. They are the best in the world at getting you out of a car in this state. This team from the Berkshire Fire and Rescue have won the World Rescue Challenge for the second time.
No, in fact, you are being rescued by the world champions, actually. We write from the best teams in the world, not only from the UK, but teams from far afield as Ghana, Switzerland, European teams, Australia, New Zealand. So, yeah, the competition was very fierce.
Breaking glass!
In competition, the team has to work against the clock to rescue casualties.
We've had, more recently, cars on their roof side, big concrete barriers along one side, which means we couldn't get to you that way. We've had a motorbike upside down coming in through a window. We've competed abroad and had boats coming in through the windscreen. So it does makes you think, and it makes you work hard.
International judges scrutinise every decision, every move. Some were in the heart of the action as casualties themselves.
Adam, all right, right on, left on, I have the head.
The medic, doing a sterling job of looking after me, also won an individual award.
Well, the whole extrication, or the whole incident, if it was real life, will revolve around the casualty. So the whole plan, the care, the attention to detail is all centred around that person in the car.
These are very real skills, much in demand on the road. Some months, the fire service attends more traffic accidents than fires.
It's amazing how much activity is happening at once. At the same time as I'm being medically assessed and treated, they're cutting the car from around me. Every member of the team acting as one.
It is practice. I mean, this is a smaller, older car, so it came off a bit quicker than it might do your newer, more modern cars with modern steels and things. And we know this hasn't got any, we call them like safety systems in there, like airbags and things like that. So it's a little bit faster than it would be normally.
Prepare to move.
Move.
Okay, next movement, going level with the board.
Check feet as well, please.
The whole operation has taken in total less than 20 minutes. I'm just about to be lifted out of the car and taken to hospital. Another casualty saved.
Ben Moore is tip-top, he's perfectly well. That was just a reconstruction if you just suddenly joined us at that moment. And well done, congratulations to the Royal Berkshire and Rescue Team. That is absolutely fabulous. They are good, aren't
Very
they?
Very good indeed.
They are so good.
And they looked after Ben well as well.
Yeah. Should we go to sport? Tony Husband.